Rainbows and whales. Dawn finds me watching rain as it moves across the ocean's smooth surface. The gray sky reveals a mother and calf playing in the rain. Leaping, slapping their fins and flukes, they frolic behind the boat. Suddenly, a rainbow appears as the sun breaks through clouds. The pair, under the bright arch of pastel colors, takes on softness of the hues. The baby begins to leap into the rainbow. Am I dreaming? No, there are witnesses. After other humans go for coffee or get bored and go about their morning, I walk down to the dive deck and watch the sky. Mother humpback and calf rest and breathe salty air. Water washes over my feet and reconnects me to the ocean and the vision of my path. The whales exhale their rainbow breath into the brightening sky. I want this moment to last forever. Sanctuary. It is barely light. I check my dive watch to make sure it is officially sunrise. 5 more minutes. Tendrils of fog rise on the water's surface. It is still and quiet. My dry suit is zipped, camera and housing ready. Now is a time of waiting. Finally, sunrise officially arrives and I slip quietly into dark water. I'm in super stealth mode. If there are manatees in House Spring, I do not want to wake them. As I enter the concrete-walled spring, I see sleeping manatees. Thus, I stay near the side so their slumber is not disturbed. Quietly, so quietly, I move in the liquid light of sunrise. The back of the spring offers a clear space from which to observe. A school of mullet swarms around me as the sea cows continue to snooze. In the soft blue light, it feels as if I am in a sanctuary that is as holy as any created by human hands. Manatees, mullet, and me. We pray the day awake. Never alone. The Big Dipper hangs at the northern horizon as I push up from white sand. The stethoscope is still in my ears after it transmitted progress of baby sea turtles hatching, scratching, and crawling their way up, up, up from the darkness to starlight. With no moon to dim them, the stars are brilliant jewels in the velvet sky. They twinkle into infinity as the Milky Way winds its way through Scorpio and other constellations hanging gracefully over the Gulf. Music of the waves gently sings against the shore. The breeze is warm and steady. In that dark unknown, with instinct beyond human understanding, they tear and rip rubbery eggshells and crawl to an unknown source of life. After an hour of stargazing, I listen once more to the turtles. Waves roll onto shore. A shooting star flashes overhead. The warm breeze caresses my face. I am alone, but only isolated from other humans. Everything here pushes in and tells me it is all okay.